is Melissa Moore. I'm at the Silly Goose in Memphis, Tennessee, and now my mic is on, so here we go. What did I say my name is? Melissa Moore.
Yep, Melissa Moore, you got it.
Hi Danny, this is Melissa Moore reporting live from downtown Memphis, Tennessee to bring you the latest news surrounding the world of sports. In baseball news today, Barry Bonds' head grew another 1/10 of an inch, while another part of his anatomy shrunk 1/4 of an inch and continues on a downward spiral. This past week, 1 million jewelry stores declared federal bankruptcy. Congress recommended to President Obama to jump right on this crisis and fix it by ordering Kobe Bryant to cheat on his wife Vanessa again. Rumors continue to swirl regarding Ben Roethlisberger's behavior, with reports of up to 100 women from Pittsburgh claiming incidents of non-consensual sex with Roethlisberger. In an effort to demonstrate shame and sacrifice to regain his fans, Roethlisberger has agreed he will consent to sex with 100 women from Pittsburgh. Las Vegas oddsmakers put the Khloe Kardashian Lamar Odom marriage length over-under at 11 months, 6 days, 2 hours. When hearing this, Odom said, "How do I get me some of that under action?" In related news, the Lakers announced Odom will miss 3 games because of a giant high heel gash over his left eye. That's all from Memphis. Danny, back to you.
Wow.